Over in Madison County, a woman is dead and a child is in the hospital after a single car crash on Highway 16. 31-year-old Nikithia Scott of Canton was killed. She was a passenger in a Chevrolet Silverado that left the road and hit a utility pole. An 8-year-old in the car was hospitalized with injuries and is now at Children's of Mississippi in Jackson in unknown condition. Now, the Mississippi Highway Patrol is now investigating the cause of the crash.